I got a beat on. When you're in the hotel, grab a couple of those little fancy soaps. They won't give me any more at the motel.
So long.
I give it a month. Before Tony Oss Dominic.
That's fucked up, man. I give him 6 months. At least.
Huh? Holy shit!
Pull on in, Dominic. Park anywhere.
Tony wouldn't mind. Mr. D'Orazio.
What?
All of you hear that?
We got a killer in here.
Over here! He's over here!
I'm boxing! Help me out here!
Oh, where I came from!
Sack of shit down!
Take the rest of the day off.
Okay, here's the thing, Congressman. When Mr. D'Orazio made his very generous contribution to your campaign, it was based on promises about those
reload!
Take one!
him!
Here comes a whooping.
Damn, get him! He's got nowhere to go!
I'm still here, motherfucker! Kill you!
Any final words, boy?
Damn, yeah.
Let's do this! Spotted him! This way!
I'm boxed in!
I can wait right here, asshole!
Ain't no way you're getting past here, boy.
Ventilate that!
Grab a cover!
You took out the whole team!
Son of a bitch!
Don't you know your dad?
Running for cover!
Gonna split you wide open.
Get that stupid son of a bitch.
Certainly are audacious, aren't you? Filthy fucking mongrel.
There you are. You made quite the mess of my operations. Do you have any idea what you've cost?
Believe me, there will be accounting for what you've done.
Goodbye.
taking cover!
Say goodnight to the ass.
You assholes forget about me? I'm shooting. Fuck, I'm out! That's fire!
Nobody
got hurt.
Grab some cover.
Wait a second.
Run!
Got it.
Run!
He's here!
Oh, boy knows how to
shoot. Duck him down!
Crew shoot us downtown.
Of course, be there soon.
Ah, coming down!
Take him down! Ah! Oh,
Red! Bastard, got him!
Crew 3-5, suspicious person on foot. Responding unit investigating. Officers engaging with suspect. Respond with caution. Contact with suspect lost.
Hey there, come on over and sit.
Tony D'Orazio just kissed the pavement outside the Royal Hotel. Downtown is ours. Caval Construction and the sham work sites, the Imperial, and all the limp dicks who owe the mob money, we own it all.
We may have different motivations for doing what we're doing, but there's no denying we're damn good at it. Making more money than our people have ever made. Don't slow things down now.
Didn't even know you were working that part of the city, lad. Hope you had fun.
This is all news to me, but if you still want to send it my way, I'll take it.
Can't go wrong here, brother. As long as you lean my way.
Make the right choice here, and I'll whip up some fresh book.
Wait till they see the Irish rolling up the streets.
This turf's going to the Irish.
Fucking hell. You're smarter than you goddamn look, lad.
You got a funny goddamn definition of loyalty. Maybe I'll keep that in mind next time you come calling, asking for help.
I'm gonna call this if no one else will.
Time to get back at it. Let's clear out.
no longer be your reality, even if you should.